the Pho near Gateway Movie Theater. That's our first time trying it. It's called Pho Hoang or something. It looks good. To watch Think Like a Man at 9:45. We're in the fall, and it's pretty big inside in Gateway. I did not expect this to be a little. There's like games where we're in a place to sit, and yeah. It's pretty nice. Decent. Look at the background. It's decent for a $2 movie theater. I thought it was going to be like hella small, like box.
I'm ready for a movie.
There's so many people here right now. I'm actually shocked there's a lot of people here. But then again, it's a cheap theater, so a lot of people come. So like, this is the line. And it's getting dark. And this is the chair we're sitting on. And this is the arcade they have. And the concession center. Stands. Their hot dog is $1. But the drinks and the popcorn, of course, expensive. Look at the typical home there. And there's the credit cards here, cops, the credit cards, so that's good.